cafeteria has water and food, and there's tons of birds